is scaring one's neighbors to death the only way to fight these insane housing prices? Used for murder or some kind of exorcism? Probably both. Christ almighty. God didn't help them. It's not really his thing. Religious fanatics. Sometimes your mom is one of them. Haunted robot vacuum won't stop until I beat the shit out of it. You either die cleaning or live long enough to be clean. Killed her family, she finally stabbed herself in the heart. That's where maternal love comes from. Such a little device, so much carnage. on forced trauma. Hit in the head many, many times. Open. Must have been a heavy caliber. Painted the walls red. I'm not a garbage man. I'm a trash collector.
Started when Adam got back home from his studies. The first thing I noticed was the sudden temperature changes.
No jump scares. Let's keep it that way.
Thank you.
devil's work. Cleaning comes before fixing. I can't put it back like that. The doors were locked, so she must have trashed the place herself. Sometimes, you really don't need much to make people go crazy. Empty the trash can first. Right into the bucket. I should clean it first. Can't have haunted house without secret room. Definitely not God's work. Thank you. I take you as my piece of trash.
Thank you.
barrel's empty. Splattered in all directions. Interior design is my passion. I've got a hunch on who the family favorite was.